Hi YouTube, now I am going to share with you how to change default theme in your Google Chrome browser. So let's take a look. Simply click Google Chrome customize icon right side over there and then simply come on setting. After click on setting, you will see a screen just like this. Simply click on appearance, click on get theme. When you click, you will see a new tab open which will directly send it to Chrome store, and here you can simply download any theme which was you want to install in your Google Chrome browser. So simply, if I want to download this theme, simply click over there and click on add to Chrome. So when you click add to Chrome, it will automatically download to in your web browser, and it will automatically install in your web browser in your Google Chrome. So it will take some time to download and install the process. So here you go, it's downloaded and installed. When you click new tab, you will see the changes that the new theme is installed in your Google Chrome web page. So if you want to change this theme, or you want to remove or restore to default, simply click on customize icon and then go on setting, and here simply click reset to default theme. So when you click, the added theme will be removed and it will be default Google Chrome web page. So thanks for watching my video. Like and subscribe.